A good way to fight it is just mainly just a knife fight then, but I got ways to fight. I got a better way to fight him later in the final bout, I guess. I know this is like a really cool boss fight, but I'm going to do the rest of it in the next video.